रूस जवान को सलाम जो बॉर्डर पे खड़े होके देते रहते अपनी जान।
हेलो गाइस, आई रिसेंटली शॉट एंड एडिटेड अ म्यूजिक वीडियो व्हिच इंक्लूडेड दिस स्ट्रोबिंग इफेक्ट। आई लिंक दैट वीडियो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन इफ यू गाइस वांट टू चेक दैट आउट। This effect works best if you have loud and obvious beats in your music. You can use it whatever and however your creative style allows. To create this effect, import the clips into your timeline and create a new adjustment layer. Place that adjustment layer on top of the existing main footage. You just need two effects which are built into Premiere. Make the adjustment layer approximately the length or duration which you want the effect to last. First, apply Lumetri color to the adjustment layer. Move to the middle of the adjustment layer and open the basic corrections drop-down menu and click on the stopwatch button. Adjust the exposure value according to your wish. I'll put it somewhere like 2. Then move a few frames back and change the value to 0. Similarly, go few frames forward and change it to 0 again. Now adjust the keyframes towards the edge of the adjustment layer. The second effect that I applied gave it a bit of that glitchy effect. For that, search for VR chromatic aberrations in your effects and presets tab and apply it to the same adjustment layer. Now again go to the middle of the layer and click on the stopwatch button on red and blue channels and change your value to what suits best for you. Similarly to what we did to Lumetri color, move a few frames forward and change it to 0 and do the same moving a few frames backwards. Move the keyframes towards the edges and now you have that strobing effect done. This was pretty simple but it looks quite good. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a thumbs up down and do subscribe to my channel. Thanks guys, I'll see you in the next one.